Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the WALL command. The name is short for Write All, and it provides a way for messages to be sent to all logged in users. On some Linux systems, like Fedora, this requires the use of sudo. So, if you want to get all of your users' attention, logged in users' attention, that an office party is about to start, you could send a message like this, a sudo wall followed by the message that we want to send, and there it goes out. Now, on the other hand, if you have your message already composed in a text file, you can just use the name of the file. So sudo wall followed by the name of the file, and there we go. We're sending that message out to everyone. And if you want to send a text message only to a particular group of users, you can use the dash G option. So dash G text will send the message out only to anyone in the text group who is currently logged in. Remember, WALL only writes to terminal windows. It doesn't add messages to mail files or anything like that. So I'll send this, and then that message is going out to all logged in texts. Well, that is your Linux tip for the WALL command. Anytime you need to get a message out right away to logged in users, it is a great command to use. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.